5 years ago, 23-year-old Hayden Allen was told that he will never walk again after being paralyzed from the chest down in a motorcycle accident. Thanks to technology, however, he's once again able to stand and walk on his own. Richard Little and Robert Irving, two New Zealand inventors, have created the first robotic legs to help paraplegics walk again. The bionic legs are called REX, which is short for robot exoskeleton. Once the user is strapped into REX's legs, he can control them with a hand-controlled joystick and control pad. REX can sit, walk, and even climb stairs. Watch these legs in motion in this video.
Yeah, I find the REX legs are really easy to use, in a sense. It took us about 3 days to sort of get myself fitted properly and up and up walking around. So I mean, from someone that hasn't walked for 5 years, I would have expected to have taken longer, but it didn't. So and then once you know the functionality and the movement of the actual legs, it becomes extremely easy. Yeah. My day-to-day life is generally, you know, like revolves obviously around your essentials of getting up in the morning, showering, getting dressed, going to work, and then coming home, working on the bike, and then cooking yourself dinner and stuff like that. So it'd be nice, you know, like to get up in the morning and know that you don't have to get someone to grab you a towel off the top shelf. It was quite funny because everyone's trying to tell me to look in the mirror and sit, you know, like watch the movement and get familiar with it. And I just couldn't bloody look up. I spent the whole time looking at my legs moving. So yeah, it was just, it blew me away just seeing. You know, like I told the doctors when I had my accident, I'm going to walk again. I didn't realise I was going to walk in a robot. But hey, you know, like, this is just blowing me away, being able to watch them one foot in front of the other. You know, it's just, yeah, couldn't ask for a better feeling.
REX is not only an example of technological advancements in the medical field, but it is also a symbol of hope and inspiration for those who are unable to walk. It offers a lot of benefits in terms of mobility, improved social interaction, and self-image. There are also long-term health benefits through reducing the complications of being in a wheelchair all the time. REX is another step in the direction towards improving the lives of people who are paralyzed through technological advancements.